Okay, let's continue for the exercise of the triangle in 3D problems. So the figure on the right is a pyramid, okay? Its height VC is 8 cm, okay? And base is the triangle ABC, okay? 或者俾你聽, VC 係個高啦。 即係咧，佢其實都標示曬俾你睇係90度噶啦。OK，咁啊，即係代表咧呢一句説話咧，嗰個the height 已經係標示咗個 90 degree 喺度。咁即係呢句説話其實都冇乜用啦。OK， AC equals to BC， 咁嗰幅圖都畫埋俾你啦。OK， angle ACB is 90 degree。OK， 都畫埋俾你啦。 OK，if the angle between the lateral face VAB and the base, okay, ABC is 62. Okay, the question asks you to find out the length. 咁今次咧唔同嘅地方咧，就係佢唔係叫你計 angle 啦，今次係俾咗個 angle 你叫你計翻啲長度。咁但係嗰個做法其實都係一樣嘅啫。咁首先第一件事就係你要識得睇題目啦。咁啊要去睇一睇咧，就係 angle between the lateral faces, okay, VAB and the base。 A、B、C， 首先咧，你就要望下呢兩塊 plane，OK，由於係 plane 同 plane 之間想揾個 angle， 所以咧，首先第一件事就係你要揾咧邊一條係 common line，OK， 邊一條係 common line。咁 VAB 同埋 ABC 咧嗰條 common line 咧非常之 obvious 咧就係 AB 啦。咁呢一條咧就係 common line 嚟嘅。common line 嘅意思即係佢哋係 share 喺同一個 plane 上面啦。 OK， 咁跟住第二個任務咧，就係我要嘗試咧係揾 OK 其中一個 point 啦。OK， 咁啊要咧係喺呢塊 plane 上面咧要畫一條 perpendicular line 落去啦。OK， 呢條 common line 嗰度，咁同時間咧亦都要喺呢一塊 plane 嗰度咧，亦都係一樣咧畫一條嘅 perpendicular line 落去嘅。 OK， 咁我哋通常咧亦都係由 vertex 出發啦，咁所以咧我就喺 vertex 嗰度出發畫落嚟。 咁咧就係 90 degree 嘅，要係。咁我哋咧就諗一諗咧呢條線 VM 咧有咩特性啦，有咩特別之處？咁喺睇之前咧，我哋就要睇一睇 VAB 到底係一個點樣嘅三角形。咁你望翻幅圖啦，咁你 consider OK triangle VAC 同埋 triangle VBC OK VAC 同埋 VBC， 咁你發現呢兩個三角形有咩特性呢？ 咁其實咧，呢兩個三角形咧就係 congruent 嘅。點解會係 congruent 咧？原因就係因為咧呢一條線咧 ，OK， 佢哋係 common 啦 ，VC 等於 VC common。OK， 咁然之後咧就係呢一隻角 angle VCA 啦，同埋呢一隻角 angle VCB 咧就係都係等於90度，呢個係 given 啦。咁跟住咧就係 CA 咧就會等於 CB， 咁同樣地都係 given 嘅。咁所以咧。 triangle VCA 咧同埋 triangle VCB 咧就係 congruent 嘅。OK， reason 咧就係 SAS， 咁即係換言之咧就係呢兩條邊咧係一樣長。咁呢兩條邊一樣長有咩好處咧？咁個好處咧就係我可以咧係睇到嗰個 point M 啊。 咁咧 point M 咧，由於佢係 isosceles triangle 嘅關係啦，而如果呢一條係一條 perpendicular line 嘅話咧 ，by property of isosceles triangle 嘅話咧，咁其實咧我就會知道咧呢個位係 mid point 咯，呢個 M 係 mid point。OK， 咁即係換言之咧，呢兩條係等於嘅。咁呢兩條係等於嘅話，有乜嘢好處咧？咁我喺睇佢下面嘅呢一塊三角形嘅話咧。 咁咧，由於 OK 呢一個咧係一個 isosceles triangle 嚟嘅，咁而 point M 咧就係 mid point of AB 啦。咁即係話咧，如果我想係做第二個步驟 ，OK， 如果我想做第二個步驟，即係話我延長呢個 point M 呢一個 point 嘅話咧 ，OK 延長，然後我要畫一條嘅 perpendicular line 嘅話咧，佢應該咧就會撞到 point C 嘅。 因為呢個咧係一個 isosceles triangle 嚟嘅。OK， 咁即係話咧，我喺呢度咧，如果我想畫一條線係90度的話咧，咁佢咧係會掂到 point C。OK。 咁而家咧條題目咧就變得淺咗好多啦。本身咧係 angles between VAB and ABC 嘅 ，OK。咁但係而家咧我就將條題目咧就 VAB 我就唔使用 VAB 啦，我可以咧係用 VM 去代替。咁所以咧就即係話我呢度咧可以改咗咧去做 VM 啦。咁而咧個 base ABC 咧都可以唔使用 ABC 啦，因為我咧亦都可以咧係用 CM 去代替嘅。咁即係咧呢度嗰條題目咧就會變咗做係 NCM。OK， 咁就變翻咧係線與線嘅。咁條題目咧就變得非常之淺啦。咁啊 VM 同 CM， 即係講緊咧就係呢條邊同呢條邊。咁咧而家咧佢就話咗俾你聽咧，直角咧係62度嘅。OK， 咁咧要記得嘅咧就係 VC 咧係the height of VC。OK， 咁即係話呢一個三角形咧係一個直角三角形嚟嘅。咁如果你覺得幅圖係好混亂嘅話咧，又係一樣咧，你可以畫呢個三角形出嚟啦。咁如果你睇得明呢幅圖嘅，咁你可以唔需要畫都 OK 嘅。咁啊 VM 啦 ，VM 啦。跟住MC 啦，咁啊俾咗你呢只角係62度，咁我高咧就係8嘅，咁因為呢個係 height 啦，佢個高度，咁佢都話咗俾你聽咧，佢係同嗰個 plane 咧，同嗰個底咧，同個 base 咧係 perpendicular， 咁即係代表咧呢度係90度啦。OK， 咁跟住咧就憑住呢一個嘅三角形 ，OK， 憑住呢一個嘅三角形，咁我咧就可以計到咧係 CM 嘅長度嘅。咁然之後咧 ，once 咧我計到 CM 嘅長度嘅話咧，咁 AB 呢條線咧亦都非常之容易啦。咁啊原因就係因為呢一個咧係一個 isosceles triangle， 兼且佢係一個 right angle 嘅 isosceles triangle， 咁即係代表咧呢兩隻角咧係45度啦。咁啊個原因咧就係因為咧用base angle isosceles triangle 同埋 angle sum of triangle 嘅。咁最後咧就係當你咧就知道咗 OK 呢一隻角咯，我亦都知道呢一條邊嘅話咧，咁我計 AM 咧 OK 就非常之簡單啦。咁啊呢一個係一啦 ，tangent 45度係一啦，咁即係代表咧AM 咧同埋 MB 咧 OK 係等於 CM。咁亦即係等於8/2 tangent 62嘅，咁 therefore 咧 AB 嘅長度咧就會係x over tangent 62 times 2。咁啊撳 Celta 咧個答案咧就應該會係咧8.51 cm 嘅 ，correct to 3/6. 咁你咧見到我咧係解得好詳細嘅，有啲非常之 obvious， 譬如可能呢個三角形你望落去，你覺得好 obvious 嘅，你見到我都畫埋出嚟啦。咁個 base 咧，你見到我又畫埋出嚟啦。咁跟住咧呢一塊咧，你又見到我畫埋出嚟嘅，你見到我寫得好 detail。咁當然喺你考試嘅時候咧 ，OK 做熟落咗之後咧，其實有一啲嘅東西你可以 skip。咁但係咧，如果你對於 3D 嘅圖咧唔係好熟嘅 ，OK， 咁啊好多時都睇唔清楚，或者你唔係好知道究竟邊只角打邊只角，邊條邊打邊條邊咧，咁其實咧你可以咧係將呢一個圖咧就拆翻咧啲 2D 嘅圖出嚟睇，咁就會比較容易啲去計嘅。Okay, the next question. In the figure, A, B, C, D, E, F, G is a cuboid. Okay, 一個長方體啦。Okay, with B, C, 4 cm. Okay, B, C 係 4 cm. C, H 係 3 cm. F, G, F, G. Okay, 係 5 cm. 乜都標示曬喺幅圖度啦。Okay, 咁啊 ，Part A. The question asks you to find out D, F. Okay, 叫你計一計咧 D, F 嘅長度。咁啊。DF 咧呢條線咧就係喺呢個位嘅，咁啊如果你有需要嘅話咧，其實都可以咧畫一畫咧嗰個長方形出嚟睇嘅。咁但係如果譬如你已經好熟絡啦 ，OK 好識點樣做嘅話咧，咁你唔需要畫都可以嘅。咁啊留意一下啦，就係先睇 AF 呢條 AD 呢條線啦。咁 AD 呢條線咧就同 BC 呢條線咧係一樣嘅，因為呢個係一個長方體嘛。咁即係話呢度四 cm 咧，呢度都會係四 cm 嘅。 咁然之後咧 ，OK， 我哋睇下佢嗰個高度啦 ，AF 啦，咁啊 AF 同 DE 咧就應該同呢邊係一樣嘅，咁啊呢度三 cm， 呢度三 cm， 咁即係呢度都係三 cm 啦。OK， 咁如果條題目咧叫你計 DF 咧，咁就非常之簡單啦，用 Pythagoras theorem 咧就可以啦。OK， 咁啊長方體，因為係 right angle triangle。跟住咧就去到 part B， 咁 part B 咧條題目咧就係叫你求咧係啊 dog boy， OK， 啊 angle between dog boy and also FB， OK， dog boy and also FB， 咁咧就係啊 dog boy 咧係喺呢度啦 ，OK， FB 咧係喺呢度啦。咁佢叫你求嗰只角咧，咁就即係啊呢一隻啦。咁即係叫你咧係求 angle 啊 dog boy F 係幾多嘅 ？OK， angle dog boy F 係幾多？咁啊呢一條線你已經知道咗噶啦。咁咧呢兩條線都唔難揾嘅，都係一樣咧，用 Pythagoras theorem 咧其實都可以計到嘅。咁如果你三條邊都知道嘅話咧，用 cosine formula 咧其實就計到答案嘅。你可以試一試咧，係 stop 呢個 video， 自己計一計。So this is your notes page 12.